Oh boy. Oh boy. Today's the day. The day I've been waiting for anyway. I'm gonna put the bed back on this truck. So everything seems to be working properly. I tested out the gooseneck hitch last night. I just put a bunch of weight in a dump trailer and drove around. And it worked pretty good. Now we're just gonna get the tractor, get this warmed up, and see if we can put the bed on right now. My God. You know what that means to me? Woo! Hot damn! It's back together. It's back together. So now that I've spent the last 45 minutes screaming and jumping up and down, we gotta throw some bolts back in this and finish the wiring, put the fuel hoses back in. But other than that, I'm very happy. Extremely happy. The ugly old flatbed, it's back on. We gotta cut a hole for the gooseneck hitch too. This week, I don't know if it'll be one next week, probably the week after, but anyway, let me know what you think in the comments, like, subscribe, all of that stuff. Thanks, see you next time.